3 seconds is literally all it takes to get anyone into a perfect batting stance. Okay, watch this. It's literally so simple. Coach Rack, how do I get into a good batting stance? Okay, imagine that the hoop's behind you and I'm trying to score. You have to defend me. Okay. Freeze, right there. That is a perfect batting stance. It is? Yep, it is.